That's what I'm talking about. Like, I don't understand. What the
Like,
fuck is
people
going on?
got a notification. I'm like green.
Like, as far as I know right now, I'm live. I'm live and I'm talking to people.
Do you have the green bar when you're looking at your dashboard?
Let me check. I just had to close it. It was annoying me. Let's see. Green bar. Mine still says stream health is good and that it's starting.
Dude, what the fuck?
Dude, my stream keeps saying I've started. Dude, now chat's blowing up for me, though. Now chat's blowing up for me,
yeah,
guys.
Blowing up, blowing up, blowing up.
Dude,
what the fuck? There we go, there we go.
Just so
I'm live,
guys,
I'm live,
dude,
I'm live.
We don't know what's going on. We went live like 4 minutes ago. Nothing's happening, so we're so. Dude, let me know if I ever get any visual, like, on my stream. I'm just gonna
what's
sit
the
here and
delay
like, not
on
do
this?
Shit. Oh my god! Dude, I saw my stream cut on, dude. It's so fucking delayed.
What the fuck?
Dude, we've got a delay. We've got a fucking delay, Curtis. We got a delay, dude. Holy shit. Not our fault! Not our fault!
Refresh your stream, refresh your stream.
Refresh, dude. Yeah, yeah, refresh. Hold on, should I type that? Refresh, 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 refresh! Refresh! Sorry. 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 I'm trying to get rid
sorry,
of your
yeah,
guys'
sorry.
Delays. We hope... Well, dude, let me just tell you guys what happened in case you missed it. We went live like 3 minutes ago, literally sat here with the thing telling us we were live and not live at the same time. So I guess we're like, are we live or not? Like, is this shit on? Hello? Hello?
Fuck it!
Is this live? Are we live right now?
Yeah, listen, hey guys, it's for the next 30 minutes, we're just gonna be chatting. Is this live? Are we live? Can you hear us, guys?
Dude, everybody says we're live. We're good, dude. Fucking right, dude. We're good, guys! Guys, I have some bad news. An update came out for Conan, and our dam was erased. Not only is YouTube and Cox Cable trying to keep us down, Age of Conan has stabbed us in the fucking back!
Yep, yep.
That, dude, so shout out to Age of Conan for really fucking over the little guy.
Cool.
Dude, anyway, we've already got a fucking plan.
Ew,
we're going after some
spiders.
Wait,
I got a red bar.
We're gonna bitch slap some spiders, shit. And we're gonna get lit, if you know what I mean. I don't mean like, ha, we're gonna get lit like we're gonna burn the place down. What's wrong, Curtis?
Dude, I have a red bar saying video output is low.
I don't fucking know. By the way, guys, I'll be completely honest. We totally bippity boppityed our new base in and put us back right where we left off on the last stream due to everything happening.
Except this is a completely different area. You
yeah,
know that, yeah?
Different area. We didn't rebuild the dam. So just catching everybody up. Due to the update, everything was wiped. Had to remake. So
we got just about everything we had before.
Nothing extra. Right on the limit. So back in GG. We're going to start. We're actually going to go get some spiders now. Because, yeah. You guys ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I have no fucking clue where to go, though. Fuck the little guy? Yeah, exactly. If I was a spider, which direction would you go? Curtis, did you click the bed? Did you click the bed? Is Curtis not here? Chow, is Curtis not here?
I don't know.
Curtis! Curtis!
God, he named it Christine.
Dude, I think he's trying to fix his stream, dude. Like Spike! Let's just get a like Spike going! Everybody like the video, please. Please, God, like the video or my mom will disown me and just ship me off to a sweatshop and bad shit will happen. Somebody just like the video. I don't want to work on a sweater for the rest of my life. Oh, God, Billy!
His computer locked up.
Oh, that's fine. Whatever, Chelcha, it's me and you. Squad MC band. Squad MC, let me talk to you for a second real quick. I'm gonna hit you with a little Jesus lesson. Yes, yesterday for us to unban you on Discord, so you come to chat, and you're acting like a fucking douche. Fuck you! Alright, let's go, Chow, we're going. Just go, I'll follow. Wait. Curtis is like, alright, you guys following?
You don't have much of a choice.
All right. I'll walk backwards because I'm faster than you guys, okay? I'm faster than you guys. Okay, remember, we are looking for a spider nest, okay? But we're killing everything. So right over here, giant fucking buffalo. Prepare to attack the buffalo! Buffalo, move out!
Hey, what the buffalo
yeah, if I, like, do this, is it... Okay, that does not actually do anything, so... Dude, we're like hunter-gatherers from hell, dude. Look at this shit. This is great, dude. Dude, pikes are the way to go. Like, I thought sword and shield was good, dude. Fuck no! Tame a rock golem? We already got a goddamn rock golem, you fucking terrorist! Look out! Look out! Is Curtis still alive, or are we, like, just, like, doing
this?
Where did
you go?
We didn't jump. Oh, my God, I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm so dead. I'm so dead.
Where did you go?
No! No! No!
Oh, my God. How'd you guys get up there?
Whoever the fuck said, tame a rock golem, you're an asshole. Because that is the closest fucking thing to a rock golem we've ever faced. You sons of bitches.
Wait. I'm, like, stuck.
First
Why
death.
Why am I stuck? Yeah.
Because I died, so it teleports you back to base with me. I'm stuck in the wall, though.
Please.
What's going on? There's an event. Chow, can you move?
No.
All right, hold on, guys. Hold on. We're gonna do this a different way. Okay, so let's see. It's ghost. Okay, and there we go. And walk. Boom. Gotta love it. Alright, I gotta get some fucking health back, and we kinda need to go get our shit, dude. Like, I'm kinda disappointed
I'm
in everybody. What?
Said I'm glad you can move.
Dude, Chow Chow, are you okay? Chow Chow? Chow Chow, could you like get the fuck out of the, like, what are you doing?
I'm stuck. It won't let me do anything. I broke it, I'm sorry.
There you go. I broke the fucking bed, Chow Chow.
It wasn't the bed. I was stuck
anyway, on. Anyway, fellas, is the title clickbait? No, dude, absolutely not. This is a legit title. Hold on. Guys, so the game glitched out. I need to reset all of this. So I'm going to reset everything I know how to make, and we're going to relearn it, okay? Because some shit got foobar, and I don't like it, okay? I have no idea what Curtis is doing. Does anybody know what's going on Curtis's stream? Like, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Like, is he coming back or is he dead? Or is he doing his own thing because, well, that's Curtis and he does his own thing. By the way, loot doesn't despawn, so we're good, guys. We are good. Alright, hold on. Sorry, guys. I have no idea where he's at. His computer locked up? Yeah, I know that. Is he restarting, though? Like that's where... You see where my problem is, guys? Like, is he coming back or not? Okay, so I realized where I messed up, guys. I accidentally learned a bunch of temples, and that really screwed us over. Hey, Rock Golem, never gonna happen. Why can I not make this? Like... What the hell is going on? Right now, dude, I swear, next person says the word rock golem, I'm killing. In game. I'm killing, like, so if Chow Chow says it, I'm killing Chow Chow in game.
No. It's not nice.
I don't understand. Like, hold on. I'm having some building issues today. You know what? I'm just going to go through and learn everything that are except for these three things because those are dumb. So this way I have everything. So we're going to learn all this stuff because we need it all anyway, okay? So we're going to go through one thing at a time. Now everybody's spamming rock golem. You guys are fucking trolls. Oh my God. You guys can't do this to me. I'm a real boy. Damn it. Guys, why do you guys troll me? Dude, Curtis trolls me enough. Why do you guys got to troll me so bad, man? I got feelings too. I got feelings too. I don't fucking get it. Level 10. I'm fucking level 10, dude. Like, oh. I made a made boo-boo. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, Curtis, what's up, dude?
Nothing much.
You had a little technical issue, huh?
Dude, my whole computer fucking locked up.
Dude, I'm sorry. Guys, Curtis is back, dude.
I'm back.
How
was the refugee stream on your end?
Refugees are always welcome. I'm relearning talents while we wait for you. Dude, okay. Who's having an awesome fucking Sunday? This guy right here, dude. You know why? Because everybody partied Saturday, and now everybody's fucking chill, right, guys? Everybody's chill. Everybody's out there. You're all hungover. You bunch of drunks.
Okay, so what the fuck happened? What happened?
We got attacked by a rock golem and died.
Yeah, I think somebody wasn't with the group.
Yeah, Chow Chow wasn't.
Yeah, I know. Oh, oh, yell at her?
I
didn't realize that you knew that somebody screwed up.
No. Yeah, I always do.
Dude, hold on. I'm like missing something. Like, I'm trying to. I want to be able to make these better arrows. I want to make a fucking crossbow this time. But I think we have to kill spiders, which is what we were doing anyway. And
yeah.
Fuck that, dude. Okay, Chow. We're going to get our shit back. All right. We're gonna need protection. We're going to get, Curtis. We're getting our shit back. Okay.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me? My stream is like on top of it being laggy as shit. And fucking, oh my god, I'm so triggered. YouTube is bringing me down, man.
YouTube's bringing me down. Don't let him bring you down, bro. Remember, whenever the man is trying to poop on you, just move out of the way. It's gonna be fine, dude. It's gonna be fine. Dude, do you think that rock all over? Oh, dude, I can see our bodies from here. Wait, can you see our bodies, dude? Holy shit.
Holy
we got killed. Hey, where's the thing that killed us, though?
I don't know.
Hopefully he fell off the cliff and died. Stop making fun of the drunks. Dude, I'm not making fun of the drunks. I mean, they made a fool of themselves already. Okay.
Gone.
Let me make sure that I have my vitals set up real quick. Level up. Okay. Okay, we're good. Are you guys good?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, I gotta reset this up. Okay, we're going to find some spiders, guys. Let's go. Waiting for Curtis and we're off. We're gonna go kill some spiders! You just subscribed? Well, welcome! I hope you enjoy your fucking stay! We'd love to have a good time here. You're obviously already a beautiful addition. By the way, Curtis, could you stop naming your character after your girlfriend?
Fuck you guys! Christine is a beautiful woman!
Yeah.
You'll make me get her. I'll get her on the fucking line, dude.
Line. Please don't. No. Please don't. Like, me and Christine don't get along. You know what we didn't bring?
What?
Look out! Look out! A pickaxe. I don't have a pickaxe. Did anybody bring a pickaxe or, like,
No, that's.
Dude, these pikes are amazing, dude.
Wait, I need water. What the hell?
Christine is an old hag.
Wow.
Dude, all right, let's keep going. Don't make fun of Curtis's girlfriend, guys. Like, he's really sensitive about it. I'm gonna try a sword this time. Like,
shit, dude.
Do you need to like just wait a few? Like, you need to be a Chow Chow just to like hold down the fort while you sort your.
Dude, my stream is like super laggy, but I'm not like getting any drop frames or anything. It's really fucking weird.
Maybe it's your capture software, dude. Hit the bell. Thanks for hitting the bell, bro! Thanks for hitting the bell! We're going to hunt down spiders because they're beautiful.
I'm gonna shut it down and then gonna restart it.
Do you want us hold up? Do you want us
base camp? No, we're good.
Right, we can still go? Alright, everybody, okay. Keep your eyes out for a spider. We're looking for spiders.
Oh, it's a chocobo! It's a chocobo!
It's chasing us.
It's coming around for us!
Dude, somebody kill that! Look out, inbound! Incoming! Look out! Oh shit, it's a deer! Sorry.
The deer wasn't attacking you.
Aren't you scared of spiders? Fuck yeah, that's why I'm sending Curtis in.
Wait, I need to get some water. Look out!
Look out!
Oh crap, I'm running to the water.
We're in a hot zone! Hot zone! Dude, get to the water! Get to the long grass! Wait, no, stay away from the long, just get to the water! Somebody call in a ship! The Vikings are coming! Look out!
Shit,
the Vikings
dude.
Are coming!
Holy
There's a crocodile
dude.
In the water!
Holy crap, maybe I need to turn down lamps.
Guys, a little fucking help here, like, guys!
I'm done!
Oh. Alright, we're good.
You're fine.
Sorry. Okay, we're safe. Dude, I think that's a spider lair down there. We'll wait for us to get some health back and we'll go. We're gonna... All right, you guys ready to move? You guys ready? Whenever you're ready, Curtis, you tell us when, and we go. We're gonna go down the river. We're gonna go down the river, and we're gonna look for fat loot.
Fat loot.
Drunk he is on stream. I'm not drunk. I'm drinking Monster, and I'm drinking juice. Monster juice.
Sucks that we can't use this pike as a one-hander.
Yeah, it does. I think. Wait. Let me check the map. Okay. Yeah. There's a cave down here. It looks like it. Hopefully, it's not like gonna cause us issues. Lance, how young are you? I'm 11. I'm 11.
Yeah. Dude, that looks like my ex girlfriend.
Oh my god.
Wait. What are you talking about?
This cave, dude. This cave is like not natural.
dude, this cave looks just fine. We're going in this bitch, guys. Come on, we're going in. We're going in, guys. I don't know where the fuck this guy. Oh, it's Spider Cave. GG. Let's go, guys.
Hey, there's one right behind you.
Oh, god damn it! Look out! Look out! Good job, guys. Good job.
Hey, we got an alley.
Guys, we can't go in there.
Why? Corruption?
Yeah, fucking corruption, dude. Fucking corruption. We're gonna have to bring a dancer with us. Spider over here, though, so we're good.
Bring a private dancer? Yeah, a dancer for money?
Dude, what are we missing, Kurt? Like, why did we need to kill spiders last episode? Steel, right? We needed something to make steel. Oh, and a crossbow. Yeah, steel and crossbow. Who just stole all my fucking spider meat?
I got Gossmar.
What's that?
I don't fucking know. It looks like something webbing. You can mine with this Ichor. Shit. Holy shit.
I got Ichor, dude. Lance, you want some advice? Dude, we're always down for advice as long as it isn't you telling us to go fuck ourselves. Because we already know that advice. But yeah, we're okay for advice, guys.
Help!
All right, I already got to touch these guys.
Hey,
these spiders actually don't do much damage, but they cripple you and, like, you can't get away from them. Dude, how are you liking those pikes, dude?
Pretty sweet.
Dude, like it seems like range is what you want, bro. Fucking range, dude. You need distance! You got a spear! Harpoon his ass! You know why Arcavius doesn't play this game?
Holy shit, dude.
He'll fucking harpoon his ass, because he's a fucking whale.
This is why nobody hangs out with us, Lance. This is why nobody hangs out with us.
Hey, people hang out with us, They do. We have friends.
We have to pay them. We have to pay them.
Hey, so we can't go in that cave because of corruption. Wait, corruption does damage to us, yeah?
It lowers our stats. It doesn't do damage.
So, wait, let's go back. No, dude, we could do it.
No, it will lower our stats. It will, like, permanently lower our stats.
Is it stacking? Is it stacking?
We're not in the area yet.
What?
When you enter the cave, you gain corruption.
No, that's what I'm asking. Is it a stacking debuff?
It's not a deep. It's a stacking debuff.
Like,
it's
the longer we stay in it, does it do more damage? That's what I was asking. Lower the stats, lower is what I'm asking.
Yeah. It keeps on going.
Okay. Well, dude, we don't need crocodiles. We've got plenty of, like, leather from them, but, like.
Yeah, but we're also getting sweet experience.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry on my end for my streaming stuff, guys. It looks like it's back up to full.
Yeah, guys, Curtis is back up, so refugees can return to the kingdom of Caboose. You just
the kingdom of Mohadeep.
Thanks for subscribing, bro. Appreciate it. Dude, so last time me and Curtis came, we had, like, swords and shit, but it looks like pikes and distance weapons are really good.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, Lance. I think the biggest thing is having a third person.
Oh, Chow Chow, dude, Chow Chow's not even glitching out anymore. Good job, Chow Chow. I don't know what the fuck you did, but way to fix it.
No, but, like, having a third person, guys, having, like we have 50% more damage.
I think our base is to the right, but we kind of need another spider cave. Like, oh, right there! Right there! It doesn't look like a corruption cave either. Got it! Streaming 1080? YouTube has a problem with 1080, dude. Like, you can't. It doesn't like it. It doesn't like when you stream in 1080, and believe it or not, YouTube is a douchebag. So, yeah. Corruption. Dude, what if we take turns? Like, two of us stay out, one of us goes in.
Oh,
dude.
You know what? We could probably get a bow and start pulling people.
Yeah, dude, all right. You know what? I'll go in, I'll pull one back, all right? I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna pull. No, it's coming. Oh my god, it's coming after Curtis.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude, you're clipping me.
It's right there. Dude, I'm taking it out. I'm taking the bitch out. No, asshole. So wait, like, I kind of, like, want to just go and, like, see what happens, but I know I'll end up dead.
No, you get a permanent debuff. Oh, like, your health and stats will all be down.
Okay, but what I'm asking is, does it go away when we come out?
No, it doesn't.
You have to have a dancer.
A private dancer, a dancer for money.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we're going to go capture a slave. And, yeah. They're not called slaves, though. They're called thralls. They're called thralls, just so you know.
No, they're indentured servants. Servants.
Okay, yeah, because that makes it better. Guys, we are losing a shitload of stats just standing there.
Yeah.
Then I gotta harvest that. I'll be right back. I'm going in to harvest.
Holy crap. I'm loving the experience. There you go.
Wait, is it the webs that we needed, Curtis?
I think so.
Shit, dude, I broke my sword, man. Oh, fuck. All right. Actually, we might have enough, dude. Hold on, let me look it up. I mean, we can look it up right here in the field. Like, I don't know why I didn't look it up. Okay. So in order to make the crossbow, which Curtis is going to be our crossbow.
No, fuck that. I'm fucking meleeing. Have somebody else do it. The fucking rain. The bow is garbage in this game.
Well, the bow is. We haven't tried the crossbow, though.
If the bow is garbage, the crossbow is probably a little bit better.
All right, let's see. Crossbow. Wait, I don't think it's called a crossbow, though. I think it's like, it starts with an A. It's what they call it. Oh, got it. Okay, arbalist. Okay, and in order to make that, I think I already have most of this shit. I don't understand what I'm missing though. Like I'm missing something, but I don't know what it is. I've got the furnace. I've got the blacksmith bench. It should work. I have a fucking bow. It's fine. Let's just go. We'll keep going. We'll worry about it when we get back, dude. We're exploring this. We're out here to get levels, guys. We're out here to get fat levels. Can we get a hashtag hype if you're excited for Sunday streaming? This guy, I'm excited.
Sunday, Monday after them.
Squad MC, that might be the smartest thing you've ever said. Squad MC said they don't live stream Minecraft because the content is boring and shit. Curtis?
Because.
I was reading the only statement.
Do we want to give him the real answer? Lance hates Minecraft.
Yeah, that's what it is, guys. I fucking hate Minecraft.
Like, no joke.
Dude, why the hell? How are we even friends?
Everybody hates Minecraft. We do it because the fans like the Minecraft.
I'm so done with you. Dude, this looks scary, bro. But what the hell is this? Hey, where the hell are we?
Hey, Lance, this is what we call a tunnel?
Dude, I'm really, like... It's kind of weird though. Like it's kind of like just windy. Just a dog.
Wait, I'm gonna get some water here.
Okay, dude, I'm gonna kill this chihuahua.
Chihuahua.
What happened to Skyrim? I'm redoing it. I'm not restarting it. I'm redoing it. You're gonna like what I'm doing. I'm redoing it in the way that I'm recording it. Just you'll just have to wait and see. So Curtis, you just want to kill all this for levels, yeah, bro? Because it's pretty good levels.
Yeah.
All right. What level are you now?
I don't know.
Water.
Oh, shit. I just. That head was fucking. Holy shit. I'm level 25.
Let's get this water.
Are we at the base?
No. But this is connected to the base. Dude, I gotta get water. I gotta run up here and drink. I need water really bad.
Right here, dude.
Yeah, I know, but that's a fucking rhino, dude. That's a fucking rhino. Dude, I got the water. I got the water, guys. Thanks, bro. Hold on.
What is that green shit over there?
Noon, dude. Like I said, guys, this is just gonna be just like art.
Is it at noon right now?
No, that was like end of the day. We're gonna play this shit just like art, guys. It doesn't look good on stream when you play this game at night, so we're not gonna do it because we love you guys. Like most people are just like, I don't want to cheat. Well, those guys never fucking streamed.
You
did. Let's head back to base and figure this shit out.
Do you know where base is?
Yeah, it's connected to this. We just go this direction. Okay. Come on. Dude, trust me. I know everything. Ta-da! Guys, I made a boo-boo.
Oh, look! Look at this great guys, foundation wall.
No! No! Wait, who jumped? No! I like how they jump, thinking they can get away from
it. I like how in other games, that's like a 50-foot drop. Like, fucking, you would die. But this like shit, like, no, nothing.
Dude, let's kill this rhino! Kill the rhino! Dude, everybody split up. Somebody go behind it so you don't take damage. Go behind it!
I'm behind it!
It's eating me! It's fucking eating me! I'm pro-rhino lives! Get it off of me! What do I mean? I support wildlife preserves that protect rhinos, but this rhino's a fucking
holy
bitch.
Shit, dude! There we go.
How much level did we get? Okay, bro. Dude, that's great. Hey, it's a little bunny. Fucking douche.
Aw.
Nice. Very nice.
All right, let's keep going, guys. We're gonna continue forward. When we get back to base, I gotta figure out how to make that crossbow, dude. We want that fucking crossbow, dude. You just subscribed? Shout out for you for subscribing! Thanks, bro! We really appreciate all the support we've been getting from the community. Thank you guys for not only watching the stream, but our videos. Like, that means a lot, because our videos are super important for us to be able to do this continuously. So thank you for being American, motherfuckers! Thanks a lot!
And, wanna get in touch with us more? go to our Discord, public Discord, link in the description of the streams.
Okay, here we go. So in order to make this crossbow, right? Okay, we're gonna walk through this, guys. So in order to make the crossbow, I have to already know how to make a crossbow. Fuck, I'm dumb. Dude, there's actually a crossbow. I was like, why can't I make this? Wait, am I wrong? There's actually already a crossbow. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, Lordy.
Dude, is this for real? Like, did I really just freak out and like there's actually a crossbow? Like you could learn a cross. Yes. No, I'm not wrong. No. Okay, I'm not wrong. I didn't make a mistake. This is just what the talent is called. Oh, okay. This makes no fucking sense. This shit has gone completely foobar. Does anybody got a fucking idea what's going on? Because I don't understand. I should be able to unlock this, but I can't. I've got the points to unlock it. I've learned the archer already. I already know the craftsman, I believe. Like, it's in green.
You need to be an arborist?
What?
You need a journeyman craftsman.
I guess maybe I'll just go through and unlock everything up until this point. Like I'm making a boo-boo, and I don't fucking know where I'm making a boo-boo. Where the fuck is the boo-boo?
Everywhere.
Oh, maybe I need to learn arrows? Like,
you need archer. You're talking about the arborist, yeah?
Yeah, because the arborist is just a talent. But in order to get the talent, I needed to learn journeyman craftsman, which I've already learned. It's already unlocked. Oh.
God, you're so...
Dude, you're so can we... Moving on! Whoever said it's already unlocked, dude. Thanks.
You're so dumb. Wait, no, you might be able to unlock the hurricane bow.
Dude, I'm so sorry, guys. Dude, I feel so stupid right now. All right, what do I need to build this in, though? Is there like a bow or like a bow? Dude, I'm sorry, guys. I really screwed up there. Carpenter's bench. Okay, that's why I couldn't do it. Okay, so in order to make the crossbow, we just need iron branches and silk. How do we make silk? It's gotta be out of the spider stuff for sure. So
yeah, the tannery maybe.
That's a good idea. Let me check.
No,
nope. Are we sure, dude? How do we make silk? Sorry guys, we're trying, man. I feel stupid, dude. I feel stupid.
Curtis, wait, where do you make the bow in the blacksmith?
The bow is made in the carpenter's bench.
Okay,
dude. We already have this the gossamer. I just gotta figure out what we have to do with it. It's spider silk is what it is, but somehow we have to process it, and I'm not sure how to process it. Yeah, I have the spider webs, guys. I just don't know how to make the silk with the spider webs. You'd think it was the tannery, but... Like, I don't think it is. Like, tannery... Like, it would be like a weave... Maybe it's a weaving station? They got a weave? Weave? Maybe a weave station? Weave? No. W-E-A. It would be W-E-A. Oh, hold on. Tapestry weaver? No. What the... Kill spiders, get Grossimer, and go to the tannery. Kill spiders, we killed spiders, we're at the tannery. Maybe I just cut this bitch on?
An elephant.
Like, shit happening? Like, I don't actually, like, shit doesn't look like it's happening.
It's happening.
I probably have to combine it with something, but I don't know what to combine it with. Holy shit, I got so much food. How long have I got to stream? We literally just started. As long as Curtis is not yelling at me, we'll go for a while. All right, I just put all my stuff in this chest, dude. Like, there's so much meat.
Lance.
What? What? Curtis?
Yeah?
What's up? Curtis, what's up?
Bow to your god.
What the hell? Please tell me you didn't just waste our materials on that. Dude.
We wasted all the materials for a...
Curtis!
Let's learn upset.
What the hell are you doing?
Dude. No, we could sacrifice people here. Holy shit, dude.
Yeah. Could they go here and then...
Worth it.
I cannot believe you made an altar to your false god.
False god?
Yeah.
How dare you?
Dude, I can't believe you did this, dude. Wait, I don't understand. You guys are trolling the shit out of me because this doesn't make any sense. Wait, like, what the fuck do I do? Like, I don't understand.
Do I need to bring up a wiki?
Yeah, because I don't, like, you think you, like, all right, foul smelling liquid collected, okay. Like,
this, okay, what are you trying to make again? The arbalist?
Silk. We have to make silk. I know what to make. I just have to figure out how to make the silk. Kill Curtis on the altar? Well, he looks it up. I guess I'll go take a look at the altar. Wow, Curtis. Wow. Why did you have to make a false god? Oh, my God, dude. This actually is. Like, you put their head there, and then you, like, chop their fucking head off.
Yep.
What the hell?
Yep.
That shit is scary as fuck, dude. Somebody said you just do it with your hand. Oh, never mind. I found it, Curtis.
Holy crap. Yeah, I see it too. I literally see it right fucking
there. Mistakes were made. Whoever said that, you're my biggest fan. Trust me, Arcavius
I'm crafting
is my
20.
Biggest fan, dude. Arcavius Christ is my biggest fan. Because he's a fucking whale, get it? He's a whale. He calls himself a whale. It's not offensive. The mother... Dude, he calls himself a whale. He's a fucking whale.
Dude, yeah, and he even makes those whale sounds. No offense, dude, but that shit is fucking creepy.
Yeah, dude, like, that shit's creepy, Arcavius. If you're watching, stop.
Just stop.
Yeah, just fucking stop, dude. All right, I've got some silk. Now, if we put the silk in this bench over here, all right, I should be able to make us a crossbow. Wait, what are the bolts going to require? The bolts are just going to take some branches and some other crap. Chow, put some branches in the crafting bench.
I have branches.
They're in the box. Sacrifice? Curtis, get everything ready for us to take a person hostage, all right? We'll bring them back. We will sacrifice them to your false idol. Okay? Cool?
Right. Yeah.
All right, so we put that in there. Okay, I'm still making silk, apparently. All right, we'll put branches in there, and then I just need to put some iron, I guess. So we had a lot of iron, unless Curtis went crazy with his...
No, it was just stone and wood and twine.
Sacrifice. We are going to sacrifice someone in a minute, guys. Everybody, if the chat's hype enough, we will sacrifice someone to the gods. But I need to see some, like, actual, like... I do see...
Where do you want the silk, Lance?
Just put it in the crafting station.
Which one?
Just the carpenter's bench, like...
I can't. You're already using it.
Oh. All right, there you go.
There you go.
Dude, I wish wait, can I set it to always be, like, noon?
I don't know.
It looks like I can. I'll figure it out later. I'll figure it out later. Dude, yeah, there's enough people hyped about it. Curtis, can you make the club so we can club something?
I can't make shit, dude.
Why not?
What am I making?
We have to make a club to club the people. Or do you want me to do it?
No, I can.
All right, you make that. I'll make the bindings. We have to we have to sacrifice someone to Curtis's false idol, guys. So just give us a minute.
God?
We should have built it to the god of justice, dude, because that's who I worship. So thanks for picking a shitty god.
I can't make a club, dude. How do you what
is
a club?
It's called a trudgeon. Trudgeon? Trudrum?
Trebuchet? We're doing trebuchet means?
No, it's called like a trouble, trulubum, I'll look it up, hold on.
Sure it's not just the boot?
It's what?
Yeah.
Oh, I can just sort by weapons.
Yeah, it's like a trudulent, it crudum,
Javelin, iron pick, spike.
Thanks for subscribing, bro. Appreciate your support. Sorry.
And broadsword,
dude. Holy
cutlass.
Shit, bro. Look at this, dude. Look at this thing.
I don't see a club, dude.
Ciao, ciao.
What?
How's it going? What?
No.
Dude, should I shoot ciao, ciao, dude? Like,
no, dude. No, dude.
Dude, how do I reload this bitch?
I don't know. Press R.
Well. Oh, there we go. Good job, Curtis. Dude, I'm playing pretty bad today, guys. I apologize. You know what? While Curtis figures that out, I'm gonna work on our base a little bit because it's a beautiful base and it's gonna be nice. So there's no way in it except right up the middle. What I think we need to do is we need to make some fucking stairs, guys. Okay, so this side is safe.
Fuck.
The only way into our base is up this little shit side right here. I call it the shit side, or as some people would call it, weak side.
Dude, holy shit, dude. There's some... Dude, press A when you get on here, dude. You can make some shit.
Wait, what are you...
What are you talking about, Curtis?
Are you drunk? You gotta go. See you later, bro. Hopefully you don't get too wasted. What are you talking about, Curtis?
Dude, go up to the altar.
All right, hold on. Let me finish putting these down. Okay, go to the altar and then what?
Press E.
There's nothing here for me. Dude, it's your god.
Oh, really?
Only you can do things for your god.
Dude, I'm making worship, a ritual knife.
I don't worship your false idol. Hey, Chow Chow, what idol do you worship?
I think I had one.
Is Chow Chow a girl? No, Chow Chow's a boy. Just to fucking clarify, Chow Chow is a boy, guys. He's my little cousin. His name's Steve.
His name's Steve.
You can see him in Discord sometimes.
Dude, check out this knife, dude. It's our spiritual knife.
Dude, hold on. Wait. Did you actually... Dude, please tell me you didn't actually just build a knife.
It's made out of stone and twigs, dude.
Dude, what if it's like... what if it's bad for us, though?
Yeah.
All right, let me see.
I'll be right back.
That's the same knife they use in Conan! That is the devil's knife! I saw Conan. That motherfucker had one of those. His name was Set. It was played by James Earl Jones. Darth Vader tried to kill Arnold with that motherfucker, but he couldn't do it because Arnold got to the chopper and chopped that bitch's head off the... actually, no, I think Mira is my god. Let me look. Hold on. I'm almost sure, dude. It's Mira is my god. And you know what, guys? We're building an altar to my god. Forget Curtis's. Okay, what do we need for this? So unlock altar to Mira, and then we can build a shrine of Mira. Okay. I don't know if that's how you say it, but, let's see. Where the hell's my altar? Curtis built an altar for his god. Where's my altar? Oh, wait. It might be that thing, like, I already learned it, and I'm just being stupid again. Okay, in order to build it... Stop. Dude, he literally took my resources to build his false god's, icon, dude. I'm not even kidding.
Wait, which one's yours?
What?
Which one?
Mira. Mira is my god. Mira. It's Mitra? Mitra? Mitra?
Oh, that's the same one I got.
Ah, cool. Then me and Chow Chow worship the same god, so we're gonna have to kill Curtis's off. Okay, so me and Chow Chow are gonna build a beautiful shrine to Mira. Mira?
Mitra?
Wait, where do I build it, though? Like, I have all the resources. All right. Oh, wait, I don't have...
Right next to his.
Right next to his, dude? Like... I don't want his god, like, coming over and talking to mine, if you know what I'm... Dude, how the fuck do I not have stone? Wait, is it... I have stone. What the shit? 1, 2, 350. Am I wrong? 300... Oh. Shut up, Chow Chow. God. My bad, okay? I'm sorry. I can't fucking count. I'm from Louisiana. We got terrible schools. Yeah, you guys. Could you guys be nice? All right, where do we want to put it, Chow Chow? We're gonna put it by Curtis's.
Wait, what? Sorry, what happened?
Nothing. Me and Chow Chow realized that our god was the we worship the same god.
Oh my god.
So we're going to tear down your temple and build one to an actual good god. Dude, guys. Hashtag Curtis is a heretic. Hey, could you get out of the way? Like, you're messing me up.
I'm trying to get your blood with a spiritual dagger.
Dude, you can't get my blood, you sick fuck. Dude, it's telling me I can't place this here because it's too close to Curtis's, dude. Nope, it's done. I'm tearing it down. Dude, I can't place my god shrine because your shitty god shrine is there.
Wow.
Dude, I'm dead serious. I cannot place my shrine because Curtis's shitty god is there. Are you? Is this fucking for real? Wait, hold on. Wait. Can I do this? Wait, if I put this out here like this, it's like. All right, let's see if this works. Not enough contact with the ground. Are you shitting me? There's plenty of contact with the ground. Are you dude, I'm so bad right now. Curtis, I will delete your shrine if I have to. To bring
wow,
Mira,
dude,
Mira
such a little
into the
bitch.
World. To bring, dude, Mira is coming to the world, dude.
Dude, it's all about the snake god Set.
Yeah, okay, James Earl Jones. James Earl Jones played? Did you not watch Conan? Like, is...
Oh, no, I don't watch. I thought this was Frank Herbert's Dune, Mohadeep.
Oh, my bad. Dude, it won't place, dude. Holy shit. Not enough contact with the ground. Can I just put it out in the middle of the woods? No, okay, so you're telling me I have to put my god shrine outside?
Yeah, you gotta put it outside.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm ripping your shrine down, dude. You better rebuild it, dude. You're gonna have to rebuild it, dude.
Aw.
Dude, I have to, man. I'm sorry, dude. But, dude, there's two of us and one of you. I'll help you rebuild it, dude.
How do we destroy it?
You hold E. Are you shitting me? It's telling me I can't touch this. Are you shitting me? I can't touch Curtis's god shrine. Are you
bow before this sick god?
Are you fucking kidding me?
There is only one true god. There is only one true god, and Set is his name.
Why can I not tear down this? Are you fucking for real right
Set.
Now? Like I
Set.
Are you
fucking Set? Set. Set. Set.
Hike.
Set. Set.
Dude, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can set my fucking shrine over here on the other side.
I got it.
Wait, will it?
Fucking little baby.
Are you shitting me? You were actually able to destroy it?
Yep.
Because that's the one that he worships.
Dude, fucking pagan fucking freak.
Dude, somebody actually had a great idea in chat. They were like, you should just build yours higher up than Curtis's. Dude, here we go. Check it out, Chow Chow. We have our shrine now. We can now pray.
Yay.
Dude, I can build a...
Oh, but yours is a stupid one, but you can't have sacrifices. Ha ha!
Say that again, we're gonna have a fucking sacrifice right here, dude. Huh?
We'll
you
wanna
fucking go?
Right,
you wanna fucking go? Get the fuck away from me, dude.
Alright.
Okay. Curtis, do you have the thing to knock a bitch out with?
I don't know what that is.
Okay, I will look it up and I will make it. I know what it's called. I built it last time, okay? So all we have to do is we're gonna go capture a slave, guys. So in order to do that, we have to get a thrall maker and
but
then
why are we catching slaves? We can't sacrifice them to your god.
We're going to rebuild your god shrine just lower down than ours, and we're going to sacrifice them to your god.
Okay.
Yeah, you get it? Like, is that okay with Set?
Yeah.
He'll be okay.
Set is pleased.
He's like, holy shit, dude. You're getting way too in character. Could you bring it back a little bit, Arcavius?
Isn't there a village over there?
Okay, Curtis. All we need...
Oh, wow, there is a
village. All we need is... Okay, I'm going to build... Dude, should we... Dude, since there's three of us, like, all three of us could bring our own... So, like, we could bring three slaves back.
Yeah, I got my spiritual dagger too. Like, I could also get like antidotes when I sacrifice with a human heart, dude.
Okay, so I have that. Hold on, I'm going through it. So I've got that. All I need to do is to make this to knock a bitch out with, and branch, fiber, and leather. Let's see, branch, fiber. We're out of fiber, but I have branch. Fiber's not hard to get though. So hold on a second, guys. Let me go grab some fiber. We want the sacrifice shrine. I promise to rebuild the shrine of Set, dude. All religions are welcome in the kingdom of Pooh. Yeah, Curtis? Curtis?
Yeah.
Okay, I was just checking, dude. By the way, guys, can we go a round of applause? Guys, go make sure you're subscribed to Curtis. He hasn't bitched that much today, and he's had a lot of technical issues. If you guys enjoy my content, be sure to check out my content in 1080p 60 unedited on Curtis's channel. You get the
bizarre. Wow. I like how you just say it's like my content. No, motherfucker, it's my content. You don't have fucking copyright over it.
Whatever. You know what, dude? I don't have to listen to your bullshit, Curtis. Like
And I have my own original content, guys. Fuck you.
Okay. You don't have to get violent, Curtis. You don't have to get violent. Okay, so Curtis, we need to build a lesser pain wheel if we want to make a slave, dude. So we're going to need iron bars, stone, and wood, all right? How much stone do we have, dude? Cuz if we bring one back, alright, I've got 100 iron and, wait, so lesser pay. Sorry, guys, we have to build the thing to keep these.
There's, like, we burned a lot of stone with the temples.
Can you make a pickaxe, Curtis?
It
doesn't even have to be a big one. Like, it can just be a normal one. Like, we just need, like,
Yeah, I think I can.
Okay. So, yeah, like, we just need, like...
Do I make that in the carpenter's bench or the blacksmith?
No, dude, like, just make, like, a stone one. Like, because, don't forget, we have all this shit is cut up, dude. You know what? I made it. We're fine.
Yeah, again, yeah, we're really tethered to each other, so we really can't do much.
No, no, I'm just down in the water, dude. I'm just telling
the fans.
Yeah, guys, we can't run off. Unfortunately, they haven't optimized the game, so like, unless you're on a server, which just a couple days ago they didn't even have servers, we can't do anything. And
no, they had servers.
Well, they have servers now, but they didn't. When
no,
we
they've
first
always
were
had
playing
servers.
It. No, when we first started playing, dude.
You
they
sure?
Did.
I saw servers.
I checked the first day it came out.
Okay.
But they didn't, dude. All right. You guys, we need a tree. Do you guys see any trees? We need to cut down a tree, guys.
Oh yeah, there's some trees over here.
All right, let's
but
go.
Your wall's blocking.
Chow, we're leaving. Hurry the hell up.
Where did you go?
I'm right here. Wait, is that yelling at Chow? Oh, sorry, Chow. You guys look the same. How much is this game?
I don't remember, dude. It's too expensive.
Yes, guys. I know that I'm getting bark also, but I didn't make an axe, so. So sorry. All right, I have the lesser pain wheel. I'll just carry it. Let's just go. All right, which direction do you think we'll find people to turn into slaves?
Here
we go, guys. Not only are we gonna capture slaves to make cool slaves, we're gonna sacrifice one to Curtis's god. His name is
Cha Cha is the way.
Okay, all right, Cha Cha, we're following you.
Oh wait, no, I need food. What about you guys?
I got food. Do you need something here?
I need food and water.
I'm dropping it.
No, I need water. How the hell are we supposed to get up here?
Who's the new person? That's Chow Chow. You probably.
Lance, how the fuck are we supposed to get up here, dude?
Chow Chow's getting killed, dude. Chow Chow's getting killed.
Lance, do you see a problem with your great design here, fucking Frank Lloyd Wright?
Hold on, wait.
Wait, am I helping you get in the base, or are we saving Chow Chow? I'm confused.
Chow Chow's fine. She's right behind you.
All right, can you make this jump, or do I need to make one more? You should play Overwatch. Hell no.
I like how you say hell no and don't give a reason.
I'm not into games like that, dude. Like, looking for honor. Alright, come on, guys. Come on. Alright, Curtis, grab you some
food.
Yeah,
he's not into
good games. Is
competitive.
Yeah. No, I like competitive games. Like,
name one that you play.
Battlefield 1 until we all stop playing it, bitch. Yeah, he knows like, I'm right. He's like, oh, fuck, he's right.
One game you could mention. Out of the mini games that have come out.
Heroes and Generals?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, let's go. All right, guys.
Hated win game.
Shit, I didn't get water. I gotta go back.
Holy shit.
I'm sorry! I aged you all!
Look at this. Look at this great design.
You've never played this game before.
Dude, I can't make the jump.
Dude, just put some fucking steps here, man. God damn it.
Jump up here on the rock.
I'm sorry.
There. It's Lance, dude. This guy's advanced.
Dude, I'm not done with the base, okay? I'm not done yet. Your character needs water. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm drinking. All right, let's go, guys. I'm ready to go. Chow Chow, lead the way. Don't screw it up this time, Chow Chow. Like,
where the fuck did this guy come from?
What guy?
There's a guy right here.
Oh, so, dude, this guy actually isn't here. It's just the graphic of it. Like, I don't know why they did that. Like, it's dumb. He's not actually there.
Fucking weird.
Dude, it's dumb. It's really fucking dumb. All right, let's go, guys. We're leaving. Guys, we're on! Holy shit! Dude, look at the size! Dude, are all the elephants this big, dude? Was this the same size as the one we killed the other day?
Yeah.
Avoid? Curtis, avoid? Avoid?
Yeah, avoid.
All right, avoid.
It is an Asian elephant, so it shouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, Lance, what about For Honor? That's competitive. I uninstalled it.
He doesn't like MOBAs.
No, I don't like MOBAs, dude. I didn't realize it until the day of when Curtis said, you know this is a MOBA. I was like, are you fucking serious? And then,
You probably, if you played with a controller, you might be better.
But I just don't like MOBAs. Like, I'm allergic.
Oh, we're getting shot from up above.
Dude, all right, this is part. Remember, I need to knock one unconscious. You guys need to kill the rest. We pick a target. Then, alright, I'll knock the bitch out. You guys kill everything, I'll knock this out. I'll knock him out. I'm knocking him out. Just go to sleep! Don't worry about me. There, she's out. It's a dude, it's just a guy with long hair. Okay, I got the binding, okay?
No, that is not a dude, that's a...
Dude, do I take it back to base?
Let's take it back to base.
Alright, we're taking it back to base, guys! Look at this, we got our first one!
Holy shit, dude. Lance, are we the baddies?
Don't run into the elephant.
I see what you did there. No, we're the goodies. We're the goodies. We're the goodies,
God,
dude.
I swear to God.
We're the goodies. Charlotte, are we the goodies? Charlotte said we're the goodies. Are we gonna play for our, dude, we've got our first captive, guys. We've got our first captive. Don't worry.
Yeah, Lance should play Rocket League. That's a good game.
Okay, what do I do here? Are we good? Did it work? Yep, it worked.
Where is
it? Worked.
Where are they?
Oh shit! I gotta put food in here. We gotta feed these little bastards if we want them to like. Okay. I'll just put the food in there. Don't worry. Here we go. Apparently, if we give them like real shit food, it's better. I think. All right. Let's see. And...
Wait, are you guys in the same clan?
No.
Okay.
Oh, actually, it doesn't make a difference. There we go, guys! It's gonna take fucking forever, but, we got it! We got this bitch! By the way, that is not who we captured. That is not who we're gonna get. That guy is Steve, and Steve just likes to get... Dude, that's Ripped Rick, guys, and he's getting ripped, okay? Guys, Ripped Rick, getting ripped. Got it? Try it. Ripped Rick, getting ripped. Boom. I hope you guys are enjoying the fucking stream! If you are, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and favorite. All right, let's go. Do we go back for another? What do we do? Curtis. Oh,
yeah.
Hold on. We got to build your shrine. Otherwise, there's no point. Okay, so Curtis, what do you need? Tell me
and
Chacho.
Stone and wood.
Okay, how much wood and how much stone?
Let's see here.
And see what
for
we already
the,
have. I'll give stone, but see what we have.
Oh, we need 360 stone and 160 wood.
Okay, the stone, no problem. Like, we can get the stone all day, but the wood I ain't got.
Okay, I'll make a, make
360, dude?
Yeah.
All right,
I'll make a hatchet and try to get the wood.
I have no idea, but if you guys like this stream and you hit the like button, then we'll stream later today a different game. Because we like to stream multiple games. Because not everybody likes cool shit! Not everybody likes it! My mama told me you'd be okay.
Was that a baby crying, or was that just Lance being a baby?
Hey, the stone you need is in here, Curtis.
Oh, you got 300?
Yeah. Yeah, but you guys have to like the video, and you have to share the stream on Facebook. You won't believe what happens next. Yeah, Curtis, is that how it goes? Was that clickbaity? Will you stream Osiris? No, we're gonna actually do a whole thing on Osiris. We're actually gonna make a series on Osiris. A short mini-series. As Curtis would say, mini-series.
Shit, I need some help. Somebody,
what kind of help?
What's, increases your carry weight? There we go.
Dude, we played Ark already, you guys don't understand. We literally beat Ark on stream.
We've done everything we set out to do, guys.
We've kicked the shit out of that little game. That game is our bitch. We call it Arkalacia. Because that's...
It's a great name.
It's a great name.
That's where you at?
At base.
We need to get some more wood.
How about... Dude, over here. Come this way. We'll get these trees. There's a shitload of trees right over here. A little patch. Dude, I told you guys. If you hang out in this stream and you guys chill with us during this, even if this isn't your favorite game, then we'll play something else later today. We do that because it's good for us. And it lets us do nice things. Guys. Did Cha-Cha just stab the tree with a spear?
No. Yep.
Cha-Cha, bro, like...
Hey, I still get wood.
Dude, I really want to kill this elephant, dude.
Okay, why? We got the wood.
I don't know, because ivory, bro? I'm going to sell that bitch.
Whoa, dude, that shit is bad.
Can I say that? Dude, we killed a rhino earlier
but
for
its kidnapping horn. People and torturing them is not bad.
I also said that's bad, too.
That makes sense. Like, it all makes sense all of a sudden. Okay, guys, we're going to be sacrificing someone to Curtis's god. No. Never. Do you have everything you need, Curtis?
Twine, yeah.
Okay, hold on. What? I'm going to make something real quick, so don't do anything crazy, all right? Wood and stone. I need to get more stone. Be right back. While you make it. Don't place it though. I'm gonna help you with I'm gonna build a platform for it. Get more slaves. That's what we're gonna do, dude. Like we're slowly getting there. We're slowly getting there, guys. We're capturing people. We've already got one of them, and we're gonna eat them in a minute.
Good eats. It's good eats.
Yeah, we're playing Mountain Blade Bannerlords right now. It was funny. I don't give a shit who you are. That was funny.
Okay, who you are? That's funny.
All right, Curtis. Do you got it?
Yeah.
Okay. So, like, let's go out the front. Like, well, I get, hold on, let me make it daylight. We gotta make it noon. I don't give a shit. Let's go down here, Curtis, and tell me whenever it allows you to place it, and I'll build the platform for it. Like, just get it out. Well, you're gonna have to, like, keep checking.
I think it's, like, right here.
What I'll do is,
Yeah, it's right here.
Like, right here?
Yeah, anywhere beyond this. We could build it on that end right there, can't you? Could you build it on the cap right there?
Is this not where you're talking about? Like, right here?
No, the cap. Over there on the cap.
What the hell are you talking about, bro?
The end over there, dude.
You mean on, like, Mufasa's rock?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Wouldn't that be, like, really fucking cool?
Well, yeah, but no, I couldn't place mine because you see how it's overhanging? It's registering as not being on the ground.
You can't make it bigger?
No, you don't understand. Because of the overhang, it's counting as being above the ground.
You sure?
I don't know. Will it let you place it?
No, but you can't make it bigger?
No.
That's stupid.
Yeah, so we'll place it here. All right, I think this should be enough room, but actually, what a piece of shit, dude.
It needs to be like a 3x3,
dude,
I think.
Yeah, it won't let me. I can't. There's a rock there. Son of a bitch, dude. I hate stupid games, man. And this game's getting
dumber. There's no ceiling or anything you can put down?
There's nothing I can do. There's nothing.
What about ceiling?
Hold on. I gotta get more stone, dude. It's being dumb. It's fucking dumb, bro. Hold on. All right, let me try it. Okay. So, wait, you said it needs to be 3x3?
Yeah, I think so.
See, it won't let me place here. Like, it's
not you can't even put ceilings?
I could probably go this way, if this might work. Like, I can build it, like, this direction. Is that enough?
No, it needs to be a 3x3.
Dude, I'm out. Do you have any stone on you, or wood, or anything?
No.
Holy shit, guys. We're trying to break the game, guys. We're just trying to see how long this game takes to piss everyone off.
It's already pissing me off.
Dude, Curtis was... Dude, when I told Curtis what we were streaming today, Curtis was like, fuck you, dude. I hope you die. I was like, Curtis, don't say that! I've got feelings, too! I'm a real boy, Daddy! Daddy! No? Too much? Okay. Is this another...
Overlapping with another object or terrain.
Okay. Deselect and reselect it.
Yeah, overlapping. Not enough contact with ground.
Can you just put it in the grass, maybe? Like, I'm working my ass.
Oh, yeah, I can put it over here.
All right, just do you, dude, that's perfect. Holy shit, bro. I was like, motherfucker, dude.
This game is so fucking bad.
Okay, so you know what? Let's go. Are we ready to go? Dude, let's go, dude. I'm so pissed right now. I'm so ready to sacrifice some bitch right now. We're going to sacrifice somebody! If you're lagging, it's on your side, not mine. Dude, hold on. Let me try to shoot this bird. I haven't got to shoot anything yet.
Look at that fucking drop, dude! Holy shit!
I don't think this game realizes this is a crossbow. Like, yeah, let's just keep going. What a piece of shit, dude! Oh my god,
dude! That thing like dropped like fucking like 30 feet per second, dude. Uh-oh. Per second.
Run! No, that rock isn't mineable.
Chow, are you okay?
No.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my, we gotta Jesus go back. No, keep running. Christ. We keep running. It'll teleport her.
No, we gotta help her.
No, run. It'll teleport her.
Oh, yeah. Or drag. No, it will drag her, teleport her.
She's been getting instant teleports from my side.
Where are you at?
It's just dragging.
Yeah, it's just dragging, dude.
Well, I'm helping her get out of there.
No, you're not, dude.
Dude, it's helping. This is helping. Dude, it's helping.
Where are you?
Is that an elephant? Is that a fucking elephant? Where are you guys at?
Where are you?
Guys? Oh, we're over here. All right.
Want to kill the rhino?
Yeah, kill the rhino. Let's fucking do this, guys. We gotta kill the rhino. What a little bitch.
I'm on it.
You guys fight everyone off. I'll beat the shit out of this guy. All right, he's down. Dude, that guy's a blacksmith. We can actually, like, put him to work. Or we can sacrifice him, like.
We're sacrificing.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Guys, we're gonna do our first sacrifice! Who is excited? Oh my god!
Are you okay? Sounds like you're having like a seizure there.
Dan, we're about to fucking attack by this guy. This is
gonna
be
great, man. Shit, Lance, don't look back. Don't look back. Don't look back. Bye. Never mind. The elephant was running away.
Oh, okay. Dan, we got our first sacrifice, guys.
The elephant is after you.
Nah, he's not. He's just roaming. He's roaming. He's roaming. He's roaming. He's just roaming. He's just roaming. Lance, yeah, what's up? Curtis, what's up, Lance? I'm going out for a walk here.
Curtis.
Lance, I'm just walking here.
Curtis, where the fuck are you, dude?
Lance, I'm just walking here.
Curtis.
Don't look at it. Just don't look at it.
Dude, I think you have to put the sacrifice on there. So, like, I need to give you these bindings so that you can do
yeah,
it.
Yeah. Like, okay. Where are you going?
I just want to, like, I don't want him to get lost in the grass. Like, he's hard to see.
Oh, yeah. Where are you going?
All right, here you go. Okay, so I'm gonna release him, and all right, I'm gonna drop this for you. All right, drop. There you go. Pick it up.
What is this?
It's the binding. You have to drag him over.
Just pick the shit. I'm trying to.
All right, guys, let's do it. You have to kill him, then use the dagger. What? Well, we'll do whatever we have to do.
No, I got the dagger. Don't worry.
Sorry, somebody said we might have to kill him first. I don't know. We'll see what happens, guys. We're gonna see if Curtis can put his ass on the altar, dude. Should we chant or something, or?
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
What the fuck are you doing?
Press E to release. Press E to release.
Yep. Yeah. Somebody said we had to, like, sacrifice him first. Somebody said dagger him and then, like.
I'm daggering him. That was fun. Hope you guys all learned ever something.
What the fuck just happened?
Did you guys all learn something today?
What the fuck just happened? Like,
he just fucking despawned and fucking went through the world, probably. This is a good game. And Lance is floating.
Yeah. He's been like that.
What just happened, guys? Like,
fucking hate this game, dude.
What? So, strangest sacrifice ever, dude. I don't even know what the fuck just happened, dude. Like, did we sacrifice? Like, did we get a buff? Like, or
no, I got nothing. You didn't even drop anything.
Altar. Somebody said we had to.
How do you fucking place him at the fucking altar, dude?
Did you get a human? Heart?
Chacha, don't look behind you. Don't look behind you.
You got a heart. Somebody said, did you get a human heart?
Nope.
Well, we didn't actually loot the body either. And
holy shit!
Sure the body just, like,
yeah, because the body fell through the fucking altar.
Yeah, dude. Actually, we might have to turn them into, like, a thrall and then sacrifice them. I'm really disappointed. Look at the text. I don't get a text option. Curtis does.
What text option? Like,
I didn't
see anything to put him here. I just saw press E to release. Every time I hit E to release, it literally opened up the inventory of the thing. So,
Curtis,
I don't know.
Curtis.
What's up? Dagger this guy?
Your god's fucking stupid. Come on, Chow Chow. Let's go back to our god and at least make some fucking sense, dude. What a retarded god, dude. Hey, sorry, we only accept true gods up here. Could you please?
Well, but at least we know how to fucking, how do you fucking do offerings to your shit, god?
Could you get the fuck away from it so I can see? Okay, so we have to make ambrosia. I can make like an ankh offering. What do we need? We need lingering essence. I don't know what the hell. Oh, dude, I can put people to rest, dude. I'm totally, dude, I can bless dead people. I can bless the dead. This is great. This is shit, yeah, bro. What, man? I'm gonna bless the dead.
Yeah, I like
that. Yeah, I'm good. Sorry, dude. Sometimes I get really excited and I don't know what to do with myself and I make strange noises. Okay, so let's do this. We put this bitch in here. Wait. Okay, so branch and some stone and.
Okay, right back.
Okay, we're making it. I'm making it, guys. Dude, apparently we can make an even bigger one, man. I can upgrade this bitch for. Oh, I actually have to have something. Hey, holy shit, dude. Bow before Pharaoh. Bow before Pharaoh. Bow before Pharaoh, dude. Curtis.
What?
Look, bow before Pharaoh. Dude, Chow Chow, make one. Come here, chow chow, chow chow. Oh my god, dude, before Curtis gets back, I'm making you one. It's making. You use the ankh to harvest thralls. Actually, that's a good idea. Let's check on it. Let's see where a thrall is at. Holy shit, dude, this is gonna take fucking forever. Anybody know? Hey, Curtis.
What's up?
Look, bow before Pharaoh. No?
The power of Christ compels you.
We're having a god battle? Are we gonna have a god battle, bro?
Epic god battle.
Hey, you know
what? Hey, I'm Set the God of Sticks, and I'm an Egyptian god, and this is what I do. I kill babies for the pharaohs.
You should stop.
It's a holy war, dude.
That awkward silence.
Dude, Curtis, we can make one badass roleplay with all these gods, bro. We can make one badass roleplay.
Oh, my God.
It looks like we're gonna, like, take for... Like, look at the timing it's taking to, like, do the thrall, dude. Like, it's gonna take
forever. Yep, it's taking minutes. Taking, like, an hour, dude. This is fucking dumb.
The power of Christ compels you.
We need more food for this guy, too.
Dude, I need some real life food, dude. I got dizzy all of a sudden, man.
Yeah, I could use some food, too. We're at an hour here, Lance. What do you want?
Wait, what do you want to do? Like,
Well, just to give you a time frame of how long we've been streaming here.
I don't know, dude. Let's make a story. We already have a story, guys. We're disciples. Hold on, dude. Like, let me see for a second. So, I wonder if we get the upgraded pain wheel, if it'll, like, speed it up.
Fuck. You know that's not a thing. All right, hold on. You know what? We have the power of the internet with us.
Yeah. Look it up. Curtis is looking it up, guys. Curtis is gonna look it up.
Dude, pain.
Who the hell? I think this is like a evil, corrupt god.
Wheel of pain. Okay.
Dude, holy shit, man! I want to make this. Hold on, guys. You know what? While Curtis learns that, man, I'm gonna learn how to make like some of this cool shit. All right. So in order for us to build like this steel stuff. We already have killed spiders. Okay, so I need to get that.
Nope, it doesn't say anything about being faster. So, it just probably means it holds more.
What you're saying is... piece of shit.
Yeah, it's a 4x4 instead of a 2x2, which is this is. So it's bigger, so it probably means it holds more.
Hey,
I bet if we add more people, it would go faster.
How do we make steel again? Don't you remember us, like, that's why we went to kill spiders, but I don't remember how to make it.
I don't understand. No, okay, steel. Steel bar?
Yeah. We need it.
Brimstone and tar make steel. Okay, one steel fire plus 5 iron bars. So we need brimstone and 2 tar.
Okay,
we get tar from the tannery.
Get tar from the tannery, which requires what?
Leather,
okay.
And then we get brimstone.
We can get that mining. You can mine that.
No, you can also get it. Brimstone may be used with tar and wood in a fire. Okay, yeah, you mine it, which it doesn't
okay,
make,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, so we mine it. Guys, we're just doing some research. Sorry, we'll be back to the show momentarily.
Steel is used for building, used for tier 3 buildings, instructions, and advanced weapons. Yeah. So,
okay. Well, let's go to a cave. Let's go. We'll bring the power of our god. You guys ready? You guys fucking ready? Hey, I don't suppose either of you remember which like where that cave was, do you? Like,
I think it was this to our right.
Trolls in chat need to be banned. Chow Chow is literally following us and banning people at the same time. Like, we can't ask Chow Chow to do anything else. Oh yeah, you're right. It's this way. Anyway, we're gonna go, dude. Okay, we're gonna go find a cave. If it goes south, then we'll stream something different. Okay, we'll stream something different if shit goes foobar. Okay, but we're only gonna stream something different if people like the video. So if you guys want us to stream more today, you're gonna have to like Spike, guys. You're gonna have to like Spike. Ah!
I think these guys also dropped brimstone too.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, there's 10.
Oh, hold on, wait. Dude, you get more if you use a pickaxe on them, because it's like mining.
I got 30 hey, stone off
hell
that.
Hell yeah. Let me see how much I got. Dude, I got a fuckload, dude.
Hell I got 20 brimstone.
What happened to the dam? They put out an update which wiped all servers, so our dam got pooped on. So, damn it.
Funny.
Yeah, I'm hilarious.
Hilarious. Dude, that's our lane.
Wait, can I get the shit out of this guy? Dude, look at that. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Pharaoh. The power of Ra. The power.
Hey.
I'm a gracious Pharaoh.
Peacock.
Like Spike. Thanks, bro. Thanks. Appreciate it. Okay, Curtis. I'm gonna trust you. Left or right?
Left?
Sorry. Okay. Let's go. Oh, wait. Is this a cave right here, or am I just crazy? Nope. That's not a cave. Where did you guys go?
We went swimming.
Dude, I really want to, like, smite the shit out of some. Guys, don't look. This must be like a sacrificial pit or something.
Holy shit, look
We're
at all these bones.
Swimming in bodies, boys. Dude, don't worry. I've got
We need to purify it. We need salts. We need to purify it.
Yeah, I got my Christ stick out.
Dude, is that what they call it nowadays?
It's not offensive, guys. I'm being pro.
You're being pro-choice or pro-life?
No, I'm being pro-Christ.
Like how you can just run on the water here.
That is a giant scorpion. You know what?
Where the hell are you guys?
I'm going!
Where the hell did you guys go?
It doesn't even look. Dude, chow, get down here!
Good!
Dude, I forgive you. Chow. I forgive you.
What? Oh, get away from me.
I forgive you. Bless it. Blessed.
Blessed
be,
how the how he, blessed be hallowed the miners. Be his name.
Blessed be the miners. Blessed be the.
Dude, stop, Lance.
Dude, I mean, I can't. I'm in like.
Wait, where's Chow Chow?
Dude, I'm in fucking priest mode right now. I mean, dude, I will bless crap. The shit out of anything we run into.
What the fuck is that?
They're like scorpions, but they're like really shitty, like models.
Dude, this looks like some Unity fucking marketplace assets.
Dude, I got like a fucking hair.
Whoa.
Like stuck like on my tongue and it's annoying the shit out of me. Oh, whoa! Did one of you guys just fucking hit me, dude? I am a messenger! I am a fucking messenger from Ra. I will fuck you up, bro. I am a messenger sent from the heavens to deliver the heathen Curtis to the righteousness.
Okay.
Dude, I'm roleplaying the shit out of this now.
Yay.
Dude, do you think like this stick is actually doing a lot of damage, or is it you guys doing a lot of damage and like?
We're doing a lot of damage.
So it's like you don't think my stick is working?
No, I don't think so.
Dude, you really don't think my stick is working? Like the stick is great, dude. The stick is great. All right, hold on. We go south a little bit. This way. Hey,
what the hell?
What?
Dude, check this out, dude. I just found a new move for the pike.
What is it?
You hold right click and go like this.
Wait, how do you do that? Wait, hold right click and do what?
Yeah.
And click.
Wait. Okay, so wait. So hold right click and then click. Holy shit, dude! We're like Spartans! You shall not pass, bitch! Nah, I like my Jesus stick. Let's go. Just follow me, guys. I know where I'm going. Trust me. I know where, dude. I will.
No,
lead
we
you.
Were supposed to make it take a left, and you took a right.
Yeah, dude, trust me. I know where I'm going. I'm a professional. I need water. Oh, right here. Look at that. I told you guys. I know where I was going. Shut up. It's a giant turtle, guys. Don't worry.
That's no turtle.
The power of Christ compels you. The Pope staff, whatever, dude. I'll call it whatever I want, man. It's called an ankh, by the way. Just to clarify. It's called an ankh.
There's something to our left right here. What
yeah,
the
yeah,
fuck?
Yeah, let's check this out. Check this out, dude. Look, it's a giant foot. Oh my god, dude. Dude, we must stop the worship of these false idols. Curtis. Oh my god. Curtis, come here.
What?
Curtis, holy shit. Look over there, dude. It's a fucking meeting. Look!
Go ahead, I'm going in.
Dude, we're going in. Fuck it. Chow chow, we're going in! Oh my god, there's more, there's more, there's more. I got these two, You got
the rest. Oh, they got your Jesus stick.
No, we're fine, dude. Holy shit, I got one. One down. You guys, how are you guys doing? I got my two down, I'm coming in!
And
oh my god, it's a fucking- Oh, Curtis is dead. Curtis is dead. Dead, chow chow, keep going.
I'm going.
Dude, I'm killing so many people, dude. Like, this is fucking great. Chow chow, run. Dude.
I can't run.
Curtis,
Hey.
Oh, Scorpion.
How you doing?
God.
What's up?
Oh my god. Chow Chow just died to the last thing alive. It was a baby scorpion. Fuck, Chow Chow died to a baby scorpion, dude. Holy shit, dude.
Well, let's just stay here until she comes back.
Wait, can I bless these or something? Like,
what the fuck is that sound?
Wait. Oh. Dude, I'm totally getting essences from these guys, Curtis.
Dude, are they trying to build a colossus here?
Dude, I don't know what the fuck they're doing.
Dude, I think they were building a colossus here, which summons this guy. Remember in that video, you could summon avatars?
Holy shit, dude, we found the worshipping of a colossus! Let's go. Dude, I got a bunch of essences from these people, Curtis. Like, so somebody said that all you have to do is, like, hit corpses with this, dude, and I get essences, so I can now make blessings to Mira. Mira can now have blessings.
Yay. What
the fuck is this? Nothing. Cool.
Where'd you go?
I haven't went anywhere. Let's go this way. Dude, I want to check this out. There's something over here. I want to see what it is. It must just be the oasis. I thought it was like something here, but it's just the oasis, I think. Yeah?
Sure.
You know what? You and Curtis aren't very supportive, so.
You're not supportive either.
Dude, like, okay, so we're here. Our base is here. That's the bridge into the city. This, we can't go here. This is just some, like, poop.
God, it's like
there.
The shittiest map I've ever fucking seen.
Yeah, dude. Alright, we're getting out of here. Come on, guys. We're just leaving. Sacrifice someone. We tried that. Apparently, Curtis's god is kind of a douche, and it doesn't really, like...
The game doesn't explain itself, and I don't want to fucking look up this shit, because I don't like this
game. Yeah, dude. We're just looking for our spider den, and we'll probably wrap it up there, and then we'll stream something else. Like I told you guys, as long as you're here hanging out, we'll stream something else after this stream. But the second you guys are like, I hate you, Lance, I'm like, no more stream!
You know what? If we get silk, you have your. Did you ever make a bed back at the base?
What?
Did you ever make a bed back at the base?
Yeah, I did.
Dude, what we can do is like, once we got our supplies we need, you kill yourself, we loot your shit, and then you teleport back to the base and we teleport to you.
Dude, that is a fucking brilliant idea, dude. Holy shit, dude. That is, dude, you know what, Curtis? That might be the smartest thing you've ever fucking thought of, dude. You just subscribed. Shout out to that guy for subscribing. Appreciate that fucking support, bro.
I love you, man.
There's a
scorpion
behind
you.
Thanks, fellas.
Bro, this one looks like a scorpion.
What?
Whoa. I almost died from that guy.
Let me make a daylight. Fuck this. We're keeping it noon, dude. If I can keep it noon. Hey, you know what this game doesn't have that I'm really happy about, Curtis? Fucking heat stroke, am I right? Fucking heat stroke.
Once we get back to the island, we'll never have that shit, dude.
I love you too, bro. I love you too, man. Thanks, appreciate it.
You never say that to me.
Yeah, dude. Curtis, man. I love you, dude.
Holy shit, dude. Dude, somebody in my fucking, somebody commented the map looks like somebody sneezed chocolate pudding, dude. Holy shit, it does.
Dude, it absolutely does. Son of a
Holy
bitch, dude.
Holy fuck, dude.
Dude, it totally looks like somebody sneezed chocolate pudding and that was how they made the map, dude. Hey, what the fuck is this? Look at this, Curtis.
What?
Curtis, I found a road.
No,
it's a cave. Is this a cave, or am I just am I drunk? Is this a cave, or am I?
What is that sound?
Wait.
Well, I mean, it's a road. It could be like a car or something coming down it.
What the? Oh, skeletons down there. Oh, hello.
What? What?
Wait.
I'm your favorite YouTuber. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. Wait. We should not go that way. That's toward the city, and everybody says there's the corruption there is beyond belief. We definitely don't want to go there. It says like we don't want to go there.
Go to the city or...
Yeah. So if you press M, like that area that's to the directly to the left of us, that's the city. And that is nothing but a corruption.
You mean right of us?
If you press M and look to the left, there's a...
Yeah, but it's to the right of us.
Yeah, Curtis, whatever.
It's left on the map, but it's to the right of us. Well, now it's behind us. Hey, Lance, I feel like you don't give me enough respect.
I'm sorry, dude. I'll dip it in my respect bottle and see if I fucking got any to give you.
Dude, look at this tree, dude.
I appreciate you subscribing like that. Dude, that's a beautiful tree, dude. Like, it's very healthy for being... Dude, it's very healthy for being in chocolate pudding. There's one over there, too.
What the fuck?
Dude.
There's hyenas up here.
Are they deadly?
The trees?
Dude, I'm a little disappointed. Like, thought our adventure would be a little bit fucking better.
Hey, there's a village.
Where? Lance, where'd you go?
Equality to all YouTubers? Fuck no, dude.
Jesus Christ!
YouTube doesn't work.
Lance,
what?
Lance, dude, you need to slow down sometimes. Some of us
dude,
are split up.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm a trailblazer. Okay, dude. Wait. Hold on. Is our base over here or is it over here?
It's north of us.
Oh, it's over here. Yeah, I know where it's at. Okay. Where do you guys want to go?
I don't know. I mean, you could always kill yourself and, we teleport back.
Yeah. Let's fuck it. We'll do it. Okay, so I'm going to drop this. Okay, you pick this up. There. Okay, pick this up. Not the meat. I'm trying to drop essences, but it's dropping meat, unfortunately. Okay, and then I need this and probably need the wood and definitely take this and if you get over encumbered don't worry because I'll get the stuff off of you as soon as I get there. Guys, we're about to do some amazing stuff. We're professionals, so like shit like this happens, so just don't worry. All right, you got my stuff, dude. That is a huge ass bag. All right, you guys just went there. Just let me know when you got my stuff picked up, and I
you
will.
You want me to pick up all this wood and shit too?
I'm about to sacrifice myself to the great god Mitra. Yeah, did you pick my stuff up?
Yeah, some of it. Okay.
Are you fucking serious?
You didn't die.
No shit.
Let's go down to the water and see if we can find some alligators. Is there like no fall damage in this game?
Okay, no. Dude, no, I'm taking fall damage. Oh, there's an alligator. Okay, cool. I'll just run to there. Oh shit! Right in the middle of them. This is great. Thanks for hitting the bell, bro. Appreciate it. Drown yourself? Nah, dude. I got it. Okay, now this should send us back to the base and see this, guys. This is called exploiting. This is definitely called exploiting.
Holy shit, dude. You having fun down there, Lance?
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Are you not dead?
I'm dead.
But what happened?
I broke the bed earlier and I forgot to re-
Oh, no.
Holy fuck, dude. So, you remember where we just were? Look at where we're at now. Press M.
I'm done.
Dude, holy fuck, man.
Dude, we're literally at the start where the game starts, isn't it?
Yeah, dude. We are completely fucking south of our base, dude. I'm fucking so done with this shit right now. I can't believe this fucking happened. I forgot to click the fucking bed.
Fucking done. Fuck this. See you guys later.
Oh, shit. All right, guys. We'll be back in 15 minutes, guys. We're going to stream something different.
We're not going to be back in 15 minutes. I'm fucking dying of hunger.
I'll be back in 15 to 30 minutes, guys, and we'll do another stream. Not of this, of something new. So, guys, just hang out and chat. If you're new, be sure to subscribe, like the video, chill in our Discord. We'll be back in 30 minutes. I can't fucking believe this just happened. I'm sorry, guys.